Now, our country and our churches look a little disappointing these days. And every day we're faced with situations and circumstances that are hurtful. But as for me, and I just want to remind you of this morning, we have this hope that Christ Jesus lives. For all of eternity, Christ Jesus lives, and that is a hope we can stand on this morning. Amen? Hallelujah. Because he lives.